Thank you. Arizona Gold. I got it from Gold Basin. I'm going to use this for testing purposes to make sure that the airflow is not too strong or too slow to be very efficient. Looks like in general they all stay in the same riffle, so I should keep it at its base minimum or just slightly rev it up. That's it. Let's see how much does it weight. That's 12.51 pounds. It looks like I'm ready to go to Arizona Gold Basin to test the machine and see if it actually, how long would it last. Because it's made of cheap plastic, you know, 3D printed. Well, I hope it works. I figured why these bees were always attacking me and my car. They were just thirsty. So I put a separate pan away from my car so they all move away. These guys drink a lot. Like in a few hours all that water will be gone. Well, this one looks like has a good bedrock. So this one was a second location. This one came out from 20 buckets. That's not bad, I guess. Yeah, that's a lot, man. I mean, for me, it's a lot, and I never seen that much gold. That's not bad. That is not bad at all. This is crazy. I have never seen a gold this size. Check that out. That's a nice chunky one. Wow. I'm definitely gonna go back and start cleaning that location. I didn't expect this, honestly. Well, looks like I'm done. There are some issues with the dry washer I have to work on, but in general, it did an excellent job. I guess it did an excellent job. So I'm planning to make two more dry washers so that I can process a lot more dirt in a given time. Well, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.